Hi, I'm Alicia, and today we're going to show you how to improve your click-through rate by adding meta descriptions in WordPress. In another video on our channel, we discussed what meta descriptions are and offered some tips for writing better ones. Today, let's talk about how to add a meta description in WordPress with and without a plugin. But before we get too far, remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's get started. If you want to add custom meta descriptions to your site, your best bet is installing an SEO plugin. Any popular SEO plugin will make it easy for you to write snippets for all of your pages and blog posts. While it's possible to add them manually, it means editing site files. On some setups, this might be impossible without FTP access, which complicates things even further. Plus, there's no easy way to add individual descriptions to each page without a plugin. All the simplest solutions only set a default snippet for the whole site. For most people, it's best to just install a WordPress plugin instead of dealing with the headache. You can use a simple and direct plugin like WP Meta SEO or a more fully featured SEO suite. Some popular SEO plugins include Yoast SEO and the SEO framework. Since Yoast is the most widely used, we'll show you how to add meta description with that one. Let's install Yoast now. You can either visit its plugin repository page or log into your WordPress backend and head over to Plugins and then Add New. Search for Yoast and download it or upload the zip file you installed earlier. Then just activate the plugin by going to Plugins and then Installed Plugins to get it working. Yoast will add a new SEO tab to your admin backend. You can go here to configure settings, including defaults and how your pages will look on social media. But to get to the individual meta description editor, you'll need to open up an existing post or page or create a new one. Scroll down below the editing area and you'll see the new Yoast section. Click Edit Snippet and start typing in the meta description section. The bar at the bottom will turn green once you've hit the optimal character length. You can also add dynamic variables that will display elements like title or category. That's all you need to do to create a custom meta description for any post or page on your website. Adding a snippet for your homepage works a little differently than normal on Yoast. Go to SEO, then search Appearance. Right there, you'll see the homepage section with the normal editor UI. Just write a description and title as you did before. Remember that writing a homepage snippet is a sales pitch for your site as a whole. Describe your company or blog, what you do, and what you have to offer. When you're finished, click Save Changes. With that, your homepage search results should soon update to show its new meta description. What if you want to add a default meta description that appears whenever you fail to set a custom one? That's easy. Go to SEO, then search Appearance, and then Content Types, and you'll see two dropdowns, one for posts and one for pages. These also use the typical metadata editor, so go ahead and add a default snippet for posts and pages. Now, when you create a new post or page, the meta description will automatically use the info you put here. That way, if you publish a blog post and forget to add a snippet, it will just fall back on what you put here. If you like basing them off a template, you could also paste it here and it will appear on the editing screen ready to be filled out. What about your category pages? These small archives don't have a lot of content, which can confuse Google and cause it to display a broken or strange-looking snippet. You can add a short excerpt yourself to avoid this. Go to SEO, then search Appearance, and then Taxonomies, and create your description in the editor. Or you can go to Posts and then Categories and write up a new one for each individual category archive page. This snippet doesn't need to be too complicated. You can still make a small pitch like discover hundreds of posts with WordPress tips here. But you don't need to be as stringent since it's unlikely that this page will pop up frequently in results. If you don't want to install an SEO plugin to create custom meta descriptions, you can instead edit your theme files. However, it can be a bit of a pain, especially if you want to add descriptions to individual pages. Downloading a plugin will probably be easier for you, but if you really don't want to, here's how to do it manually. Before editing any files on your site, make sure to do a backup. It's also a good idea to create a child theme, as it protects your site if you make a mistake and doesn't reset your changes when WordPress updates. We'll create some generic meta tags that will apply to every page on your site. First, you'll want to go to Settings and then General. Under Tagline, write the meta description you want to represent your site. Next, go to Appearance and then Theme Editor. If you can't see it, you may need to access your header.php using FTP. Look in the sidebar and find Theme Header, or header.php, and click to edit it. Paste in this code anywhere between the head tags. This will add the tagline to every page on your site. Obviously, this isn't very desirable for your blog posts. You're more likely to get clicks if people know what each post is about rather than gathering a generic description. Using this code, search engines will just grab content from the post to use in the meta description like normal. With these two pieces of programming, you'll get a tailored description on your generic pages like the homepage and category archives, but your posts will have a normal snippet. But what if you want to add individual descriptions for each page? This tends to get a lot more complicated, and it's best to just use a plugin for that. But you can do it with a conditional tag or with custom fields. Without targeting precisely written meta descriptions, you could be missing out on clicks and conversions. Letting Google generate snippets is hit or miss. By writing your own, you get an opportunity to make a pitch and ensure that users can make a fully informed decision. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo from our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.